We saw Nicole slipping around a few minutes ago. I felt the same way walking my dog. A lot of people are going to wake up to that, right, Jeremy?
Yeah, absolutely. I was slipping around this morning as well. And it's really those areas that didn't get a lot of traffic on Sunday. So we got that light little round of snow. Temperatures climbed slightly above freezing. You get some friction from cars driving around. Heat from some of those engines, it melts a little bit of that snow, and then it refreezes as temperatures drop overnight. And that's what we are seeing for parts of the Inland Northwest as we start the week. We do have another snowstorm moving in, and that one we really have to talk about. That one arrives overnight tonight into Tuesday morning. So that means we're talking a snowy commute tomorrow morning. That it's all about timing when it comes to snowfall, and that is going to be the big contender. Icy conditions as well, especially as snow turns over to rain later in the day on Tuesday. And then, well, we're here. The chance of snow stays in the forecast through the remainder of the week. So this morning, cold. It's setting the stage for that snow to move in later on. Temperatures in the 20s across much of the inland northwest. Clear skies overnight allowed all that heat to escape. So we have the cold, we have an incoming storm, and we have a winter weather advisory that goes into effect at 10 p.m. tonight and lasts till Tuesday. For us here in Spokane, it's about 10 a.m. You go a little bit farther to the east and off to the north. That lasts until 10 p.m. on Tuesday because of the impacts of this snow. And it's not here yet. You're going, well, it's clear skies overhead, but we know what to look for, so let's put things in motion. Clouds move in later on today. Notice by 11 p.m., you'll start to see some of those snowflakes fly, and that's when they stay. They just stick around all night long, snow right on into the early hours of Tuesday, and then we catch a bit of a break. The big push of moisture starts working its way out, and then our next one moves in as temperatures climb just above freezing. Could be a bit of a wintry mix as we get into Tuesday evening. Then we clear out and, well, set the stage for yet another storm. Breaking down snowfall totals, looks like about 1 to 2 inches here in Spokane, 3 to 4 as you cross over into Coeur d'Alene, go up towards Sandpoint. You get farther out to the west, Republic, 1 to 2. You get in some of those low-lying areas, it's a mix between whether you're going to see any accumulate or just a little bit stick there on the ground. Increasing clouds throughout the day today. Temperatures top out just above freezing, and then we watch them dip overnight. That's when the snow hits. Tomorrow, could see a little bit of that snow mixing in with some rain. And then as we scoot on through the week, notice temperatures slowly climb, but that chance of snow stays in the forecast. Dana Marie?